Hi everyone, Michelle here with today's success shortie about how to receive a delegation, even from a bad communicator. Oftentimes when we get that assignment, it is rushed and there's so much going on, it's just thrown at you and you're like, ah! And one of the things you want to do in that moment is slow it down. Slow down receiving the delegation so you can ask just a couple of questions. Stop that manager, stop that boss and say, two quick questions. They will pause because you're saying it's quick and you're saying it's only two. If you can get three in, go for it. And then pick a few questions. Here's a few that you might want to choose from. What would hitting it out of the park look like on this assignment? Or who are the stakeholders? And who do I need to make sure stays involved? Or, hey, what don't I know about getting this done right? Or, what does success look like? Or maybe it's what are three outcomes that would be ideal? And another great question is where do you want me to start? What do you want me to hit first? Any one of those questions will slow that assignment down enough to get just a few more pieces of information so that you can get it done and get it done right. Thanks for listening to this week's Success Shortie. If you think there's someone out there that might find it valuable, please share it with them. Click the thumbs up, tweet it, post it, like it, and I'll see you again soon. Thanks.